Guys, driving all the way across the country was an opportunity I will never forget, but I will never do it again. Next time I'm gonna fly. Now that being said, pay attention because we're gonna have some more footage in the coming weeks of even better moments we caught. As I said before, some of what I want to do on this program is bring you local artists that are doing amazing things. And in doing that, I found Benjamin Zeidel. He's a young 26-year-old filmmaker from Medway, Massachusetts. Ben kind of got his start in the arts when he was a kid, making sequels in his basement to the Ghostbusters films and Kung Fu movies. And he decided to go to film school, just graduated last year from Full Sail University. While he was in film school, besides doing everything he had to do for school, him and his buddies would get together and make these short films. Nothing quality comes out of that, right? Wrong. That's where they made this film, Max. And when I saw it, I about fell off my chair. It's brilliant. So I wanted to let you have a little peek at it. Now that being said, it's a little bit gory. It's a little bit dark. But you're a mature audience. And this is New England. You folks know what you're doing. You can handle it. So go ahead, stick around, take a deep breath. If you are at all squeamish or you think you're worried about it, go call your mother. Because Lord knows, she hasn't heard from you in days. She's wondering what in the heck you're doing and why you haven't called. But if you think you can handle it, and you think you want to go deep, then come with me and take a look. You're such an inspiration for the ways that I will never ever choose to be. Oh, so many ways for me to show you how your Savior has abandoned you. Your Lord, your Christ, took all you had and still you pray, never stray, never thought to question why. It's not like you killed someone. It's not like you drove a hateful spear into his side. Praise the one who left you broken down and paralyzed. He did it all for you.
Huh?